So we are given with the amount of clothes that the pants need. We have P equivalent to